Mercury is the only metal that's a liquid at room temperature, and something that I've always wanted to do was to try making it solid. To do this, I just have to add some liquid nitrogen to a dish and wait for it all to cool down. Now, it looks like it's good to go, and I can pour in some of the mercury. This is a few minutes later, and it's definitely solid. I really have no idea what to do with it, though, and I think it might be cool to just melt it again.